All right, thanks, Chris. Well, Uber will soon require some drivers and riders to wear face coverings in the U.S. And South Carolina is in the middle of states for small business loans. Jane King now live in New York with the Monday Morning Business Report. Good morning, Jane.
Hi, Margaret Ann. Good morning to you. South Carolina ranked 31st for PPP money per capita. So that's that paycheck protection program that the government passed for small business help. South Carolina got $361 per person as part of that program. Well, Uber plans to require drivers and riders wear face masks or face coverings when using the platform in certain countries, including the U.S. CNN Business reports as part of the policy, Uber is in the process of developing technology to detect if drivers are wearing the masks before they go online and start accepting trips, according to this source. Well, technology firms using digital tools designed for other things to help the travel industry reassure nervous airline passengers and hotel guests as they prepare to return to business. The Wall Street Journal reports these cameras can detect a fever. They're made by a company called Athena Security. These cameras were originally designed to detect guns, but now, with the pandemic, they've been transformed to detect high temperatures as well. Well, stocks fell on Friday, investors reacting to signs of growing tensions between the U.S. and China. So the Dow down 622 points. Those tensions are in the market again today. Reuters reporting that the U.S. looking at ways of removing the supply chain from China through tax incentives to U.S. companies to move their plants from there back to the U.S. So that is weighing on markets. We're looking about 200 points lower. Live from New York, I'm Jane King. Back to you, Margaret Ann.
All right. Thanks so much, Jane. We'll, of course, check in with you tomorrow morning.